straight away. Get in there. Come on, let's have a few of they. Well, I've got some money back, so I'm quite happy with that. I'm just hoping it's not decent. Come on, let's see another win. Come on. Come on, a nice double. Double! I got a win and a double, so that's 30 quid back at my 40 quid. Get in there. Come on then, let's see another win. So let's see what this is. Tenner. Yeah, and I suspect tenner. So that's 30 quid so far, and I've still got the numbers to do. So I'm only standing on losing basically £10 if I didn't get another winner here. 21. Oh, there's 20. No, 21. Come on. Is there a £30 win? No, it's 50. There's no £30 win. So I got 50. Oh, come on, focus, you crap. There's 10. That's 30 quid, so I got a 50 quid win. Get in there, you beauty. Come on, then. Number two. There's number two. So that's... my mathematical skills ain't brilliant, but hey. 20, that's 40 so far. That's 40. That's 12 there. That's 12. Yeah. I've got to have another win somewhere. 40. Nope. 17. It's got to be a win then. Yeah, number 7. Number 7 there. Yeah. A yacht? Nope. Fast 50. Fast 50! 50! I got my £10 back on the... House. Oh, what a surprise. £10. Why can't it be a £25 like my other one? That would have been very, very, very nice. But a house, £10 back. No diamond there. Alright, here we go. There's a tenner, up tenner. So that's another win. £10 lucky finger. Can I get anything else on this thing? So I've got half my money back again. Oh, 16, 17. 17, 16. Oh, 17, 16, 25, so that's 35 quid. 35 quid, I got 50 quid here. Is it more? Oh, people, I just want to keep dreaming that it's more. I really do. Come on. 21, 26, 14, 13. So that's 25, 35, 45. If that's 45, I've got 100. It can't be, can it? I've got £100 here, I reckon. Because that's 10, 20, 30, 40, 45. Yes, I know, my maths ain't brilliant, but this is a nice card. Wow. Boat will clean. Well, bloody hell. There is the plane. So So that's 20. Oh dear God. Well, it's a nice card anyway, isn't it, people? So that's 40, 50, 65 so far. So these ones down here has to be something decent. 7, 8, 9, 10. This 25. There is another 10. 7. No. 8. No. There we go. What a card. What a beauty. Oh,
no.
60. 11. Whee! My first fiver. But hey, I've got £5. So I ain't whitewashed. All these will be £5 now, you watch. Come on. Yep, there we go. There's the first one. £5, come on, don't let me down. Oh, you let me down. Oh, I got my hopes up then. Oh, hold on. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. £30. Can we win £30? No, I got a £40. I got a £40. Money back. Oh my God. Get in there, you beauty. £5 there. £5 there and £20 there. So that's £30. So I got my money back. There's another tenner somewhere. That's five. And that's five. What a beautiful card. Obviously I'm happy. Oh, Father Christmas, tenner. Wow, profit. We are in profit. £20. Best of three, Sainsbury's. No way. Well, I'm just going to say, not another 20. Mm-hmm. Jesus.
That's 11, no.
5, 6, 7. Sadly, that's only £5. So, I have... This is a... 16, 14, another fiver. 12, 13. Oh, for a second then, I thought that was a win. That is a win though, and that's a nice £20. That's the luck of the draw sometimes. Oh, there's a fiver. Come on, be all of them. Another fiver. Six. Nope. I'm expecting these two to be a loss anyway, people. 24, 26, 22, 21. And there we go. 23. Oh, what a result. Now, come on, let's see a few more. Money back on the first. That's a big £40. It could be a 50. Well, it is, isn't it? Because they didn't do 40. Yeah, I've got a 50. Get in there, a £50, people, on a... Well, it's a bit of a dodgy card. I think it's still readable. Where's the number? If it's not, I'll have to go back to Asda to get... the number's readable, so everything's right there. £40. You can't go wrong with that. You don't see many of them nowadays. Have I got any double numbers? No, there's no double numbers at the moment. 39 and 39, that's a good sign. That's what you need. You need some double numbers. 20, have I got another? No, I don't think there's much more. But, you know, to get £40 back on my first card, I'm more than happy with that. I thought I had two 19s, but don't. But yeah, well, we know we got another £10 somewhere. So number seven, there's a number seven. So that's £10 there. Have I got another number seven? No, I haven't got another number seven.
So that's my £50 there. 39 would be nice now. Number 3. No, 2. Yeah, I've got a feeling it might die now. 23. We've got 22, 24. Yeah. 16. Oh, no. 16. What's this then? So hold on a minute. That's 40, 50, 60. This is a £100. £100, people. Get in there. I'm happy with that. I think I've got a 39, haven't I? Yeah, there's a 39. That's a 39 there. Oh, and the 39 up here. I said that was a good sign. And the number 9 probably... Is there not? Yeah, there's got to be a number 9. So this is probably 20, isn't it? Oh, no, no, 40. 50. 60. Am I missing? There's another 16. So yeah, there we go, people. So that's a 40 for the double, that's a 50. Then 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Based on the odds, I should have won, and I have. So that's £120 back out of, so that's three times what I